Did you know this about Swiss Army Man? Due to the extensive flatulence in the film, it has a credited fartist in Brent Kaiser. Many cast and crew members, including Paul Dano, contributed to creating Manny's farts. Ironically, Daniel Radcliffe was not one of them.